This is to explain what the judges are looking for. Bread is sliced so they can look at the texture and make sure there are no big air holes. Baking, usually a popular section. Gingerbread should be dark and moist, and the Victoria sponge should rise evenly and be level on the top. Scones should be light and well risen. Biscuits should be very crisp and both of a good shape. There is a variety of classes for children. Example, handwriting, crafts, decorating biscuits and painting. Judges look at the age of the child and did the child make it all by themselves. They look at the originality and interpretation of the class title. They offer a variety of classes for children so that all abilities are catered for, example, handwriting, crafts, decorated biscuits and painting. The handicrafts. Judges look at the neatness of the work and that the type of stitch or style of work fits into the schedule. If an item can be picked up so they can have a better look, it is easier to check it over. They will look at the colours, tension of stitches, and again, originality. We try to offer a range of handicrafts, but cross stitch and embroidered pictures are usually the most popular. The vegetables and flowers are judged in exactly the same way as was explained in the leek show. The Silloth Community Craft Show has a friendly family atmosphere where new exhibitors are always made very welcome.